Are you a smoothie shop selling varieties of delicious and fresh fruit smoothies? And if you're selling them online, you may find it hard to regularly update the list of smoothies available on a daily basis. Today, I'm here to help you create an online smoothie order form out of a ready-made template. This template will help you easily display or hide the smoothies based on the availability of fruits. For example, you can hide the smoothies from your order form when the fruits go out of season. At any time, your customers will only see the smoothies that are available when they place their order. This order form has built-in automatic calculations, so your customers will know the order total and the summary of the order before they submit their orders to you. Let's get started. We are doing this in three steps. Step 1. We'll copy this ready-made smoothie order form template. Step 2. Let's see how you can customize this template by adding a new product and setting its availability. Step 3. At the end, let's preview the final form and test it by placing a sample order. And we'll see how you can share this form with your customers. Now, on step 1, let's make a copy of this template. On Airtel's website, click on Create Order Form. In this template gallery, scroll down to the Beverages Order Forms category, then choose this smoothie order form template here. This order form template has a set of smoothie varieties already. And here you can check the various functional and technical features available with this order form template. To make a copy, click on the Use this template button here on the bottom right of the page. Change the title to your shop name. For example, I change it to Bob's Smoothie Bar. Then choose your currency. I'm changing it to Euros. For now, let's leave the language as English. Click on Confirm. It is now preparing your form. Alright, it is copied now. And this is your own order form. This form is in edit mode already. You see the little gear icons here? You can click on these gear icons to make changes to the items. Now let's move on to step 2, where we'll add a new product and show the availability of a product. To add a product, click on the Add Product button below all the available products. On the sidebar, type the name of the product as the title. For example, I add Mixed Berry. For the option Sold By, click on Quantity and click on Next. For this option, do you have different sizes of this product? I click on No, meaning that it is available only in one standard size. Now, Mixed Berry is added to the list. And here, I'll upload the image of the product and add the price as 15 euros. This new product has been successfully added to the listing. You can now add any number of smoothies that you have for this week's sale. Now, I'll show you how you can temporarily remove an existing product that is currently unavailable for sale this season. For example, say summer is over and mangoes are not available anymore for the fall season. Click on the gear icon next to Mango Smoothie. On the sidebar, click on the Advanced tab. Then, for the option Don't Show This Product to Users, click on Hide. Now, the name and the price of the product is shown as striped off for you in your admin screen. But at a later point in time, maybe for the next summer season, when mangoes are available again, you can still use the same form and show it for your users with the new price. Now that you have set up this form, let's move on to step 3. Let's see how to preview and test this form before you share it with your customers. On the menu bar at the top of the page, click on Preview. In this page, you can preview how your order form will appear in the desktop, tablet, and mobile phone as well. Edit Theme option here allows you to change the theme, color, and appearance of the form. Now, it's time to test it. On the bottom left of the page, click on this link to open this form in a new window. I'll now act as your favorite customer, Monica, ordering the smoothie she wants. As you're noticing here, the mango smoothie is hidden from the list. I hope this simple option here makes it easier for you to sell any number of seasonal fruit smoothies by simply showing the products or just hiding them. So, I'll order a banana smoothie and a mixed berry smoothie. The items get added to the cart here. Now, I'll go ahead and write my contact details and address for delivery. I can see the order summary and the order total. This makes it easier for me to know what and for how much I owe you. All this while, did you notice that you did not do anything extra to calculate order amount and summary? Yes, all that is built in this smoothie order form template and calculated automatically for every order. At your end, you can go back to your order form and click on the orders tab here to see the list of orders arranged like sticky notes in this easy visual dashboard. You can click on each sticky note to see the order details. You can move them across the different columns and manage your entire smoothie order process from making to delivery. Now, let's see how to share this smoothie order form template with your customers. Click on Share from the top menu. You can simply share the link of the form to your customers on phone, social media, or share it via WhatsApp, or even embed it in your website. Thanks for staying with me on making your order form. Start accepting orders online for your smoothie shop today. If you have any questions or need any help, send us email at support@neartile.com. We are happy to help. See you there.